in our darkness. She dies out first.
Enough, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'm the greatest. Get to the good part already.
We that are not worthy. Let's all bow down low for the one and only Queen Yu Cuckoo.
Queen Yu Cuckoo. Idiots! That's Po. Po. The second O is silent. Guard, take her to the dungeon.
No, please, no!
So stressful having to practice your mistakes. Jeeves!
Yes, Your Majesty.
Perhaps some comfort food is what I need. Fetch me some of my favorite snacks. Bring me a bowl of those wonderful, delicious, heavenly, honey-covered chicken feet.
I very much regret so saying that.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Snack Master, bring me a honey-covered chicken feet.
Your Majesty, I'm so sorry to say that we have honey-covered chicken feet.
Imbecile! Arrest them! Head chef chicken feet now!
Yes, Your Majesty.
Guards off of there.
Your Majesty, I greatly regret that there are no honey-covered chicken feet left.
Guards off of there.
No, please. It wasn't me who did. It was... Boo. Boo. Boo.
Did you see Buwaku? Buwaku? Come forward. Where is Buwaku? You!
Buwaku, I don't know where he is.
You!
Buwaku, I don't know where he is.
You!
Buwaku, I don't know where he is.
You are all useless! Go and lock them up! What embarrassment! I'm the renowned queen of this country.
Yet, I have no favor to serve with Buwaku and his dupes.
I have no chicken feet? Buwaku must pay for this. Now I send my houseboy to find him captive. Taro!
Yes, Your Majesty!
Your friends were that lazy, no good girl. Go at once, find him captive.
Oh, my queen! I am but a simple houseboy, and Buwaku is an exceedingly clever fellow. I fear I shall not be able to capture him.
Yes, Buwaku is very clever. And you... Perhaps someone else will be able to capture him.
Yes, it might be me.
Well, then, my man is too clever to be captured. There's only one other option. You must kill him.
What?
Bring me the head of Buwaku, I'll take your head.
I tremble and obey. But my sword is old and dull and useless. See? Perhaps someone else would be better?
I will lend you a sword. Here it is, sharp and true. Make haste and do not fail to carry out my command. Let this be a lesson to all. Those who fail in their duty must die.
Yes, Your Majesty. This is terrible! Buwaku is my friend! But what can I do? His head or mine? There is no way out. I must go. Buwaku's house is far, and legs move slowly on such a sad journey. Oh, here I am ready. Wow, look at all these fish! I know how to stand in the shallows. You got the net. I'll just want to dig one into the shallows.
I'm sorry, Buwaku, but this is the Queen's command. Prepare yourself to die.
Taro, I thought you were my friend. What made you betray me? If you plan on killing me, you should have told me at home. I heard you say goodbye to my wife and children. My poor wife, a widow, my small children, orphans. A hard life. Prepare to die.
Taro, this is no fate. Alas, what must be, must be. Come quickly and kill me.
Your grief touches me. I am the better ever changing. Today, this is your fate. But who knows? Tomorrow, it may be mine. The life of a court servant is a sad thing indeed. 1 minute alive, the next dead. What a terrible...
The suspense is torture! I can't bear it! Kill me now and end my suffering!
Prepare to... No, I cannot do it. I will spare your life now, Buwaku, but you must go!
Go where? The Queen's power is great!
Where there is life, there is hope! You must flee now!
But how?
You must flee from the capital, flee the kingdom, go far away, never show your face here again! I will tell the Queen that you are dead. But you must flee at once or we will both be put to death!
That I will. For all time, for all.
Go up! Go now! I just hope the Queen will believe my story.
Unbelievable! How have I been saved from the mouth of a crocodile? Only the gods can work such miracles. Oh gods, I owe my unworthy life to you. Before I leave my beloved city, I make an offering of gratitude and respect.
But I would do it all over again.
will manage to read many of you. What have I done?
Do you really think so? Poor Malcolm!
Lord of the Undead, says you must come to the Underworld King. Come, I will lead you back. No, no, tell